wow, you idiots.
Well, he was lucky he didn't get us crashing into the side of him.